Hello guys, welcome to information channel. Today topic is about Jupiter. Jupiter look like awesome in a new Juno photo. Let's see how it is look like. If you not subscribed to my channel, means subscribe right now and click bell icon to get notification turn on. Then why you are waiting for? Let's begin a video. NASA latest photo of gas giant and ruler of our solar system, Jupiter. Juno, the thrust probe that recently cruising around a Jupiter and helping scientists to study the planet, delivered a pretty stunning new image recently. The image, which has captured on October 29th, shows Jupiter's towering clouds top in a high detail. Those swirling stones stretch deep into the planet. A multitude of magnificent cooling clouds in a Jupiter's dynamic north temperature belt is captured in the image. From NASA Juno spacecraft, NASA says in a post, appearing in the sense of several bright white pop of cloud as well an anti-cyclonic storm known as a white oval. The photo that Juno delivered did not look exactly like the one you see here. Image that her feed to NASA Juno camp website often go through additional processing the enhancements by citizen scientists, helping to bring out the contrast of a various features. Recent research into the Jupiter's working have revealed that the planet's massive stem stretch even deeper into the planet than anyone previously thought. Scientists have always known that the storms dwarfed anything on the Earth in terms of vertical size, but the discovery that the storms actually span 200 miles from the upper atmosphere towards the inside of the planet. Juno is currently past its original planned mission duration. It was expected to last 7 years, but is now over 3 months past that milestone, with the spacecraft still working just fine. NASA has decided to extend its mission until at least mid-2021. So expect plenty more awesome images of colossal planet in a coming months and years. Guys, this is about today. If you want like this video, then subscribe to my channel and click bell icon to turn on notification. And if you want any video, means comment below and share to your friends and like the video. Thank you for watching the video. Take care. Bye bye.